Well, on the 16th, as I was walking towards my home, I was picked up by three white men. After driving a short distance, they told me, he asked me, did I live at Bryant? I told him yes, and after he did me round to a little shack where they carried me, he said, nigga, you've been the one to go into that movie, haven't you? I said, yes. He said, you left the last night, you and your brother and another nigga. I said, that time I started to back away, which was looking for a place to run. I was by a corner with no place to run. And so that's when they started beating me, and I fought to the best of my ability to get them loose from me. After a while, I didn't manage to free myself, and I ran. I walked back down to Greenwood, straight to the FBI office. From there, they carried me to the hospital.